speeduino v0.4 completed, and in the case I made a connector for it with a harness connector over here, so there's no wire sticking out of it. This is the data cable and the connection point for the vacuum hose. This is a DB37 megasquirt style connector. I did it that way so I could match it up to the megasquirt, so I could use the megasquirt stimulator to test it. So it's ready to be fitted to the car. I already tested it, it works. I'll make a video of it in the car running once I get that done.